my expectation level is just dramatically increased, and so I think it's good. I don't think it's where it can be. I think we have some competitive dudes and some really interesting races for position. And I just want to make sure that we go to work every day and try to earn our spot. And I thought today was good early, and then we got tired. We're not in good enough shape right now. And I think that's just getting used to having pads on. I think we did a great job of putting ourselves in a position to be in great shape with our summer conditioning. But anytime you put the pads on for the first time, it's just a little different. We got to get used to it.
It feels good to get the pads popping again. I feel like that we had a physical day, so it's feeling good.
Yeah, it was nice to see some type of physicality. So I was interested to see how some of the freshmen would respond, some guys we hadn't seen before, and excited about some of those guys. I didn't think any of them looked timid. Obviously you're not doing anything live, but you are getting to see the pads pop a little bit, and thought we had some guys stick their face in a little bit, and was proud of them for it.
Big difference I see this year, we have more size and more experience with the offensive line and defensive line, and it was nice getting the pads back on and breaking them in a little bit.
Well, I see we have a lot more playmakers, so we can spread the ball out. We don't have to focus on giving one guy the ball.
I was telling the guys after practice, I was really proud of some of those freshmen, that have put themselves in the mix for playing time. It's still really early, but D'Angelo Wilson had a great day today, was physical, was very impressed with him. Ahmad Tanner's had some great practices. Isaiah Norman's done some really good things. Trey Pruitt's done some really good things. Obviously, we got two freshmen that are battling at the quarterback position that I think they look like sophomores and juniors. So we got a bunch of young guys in this class that I think they've been able to produce, and they've lived up to the hype a little bit, and look to see some of those other guys coming along too.
Words can't explain how much the summer and the offseason prepared me for this upcoming season. I feel like I have a lot more experience. I train my body in a way that can help me in tremendous ways on the field.
The Saturday scrimmage will be a half practice and half scrimmage. So, it'll be fun to see some of those young guys when the bullets fly. I think that it'll be a physical scrimmage. I think we're a lot more physical than we have been. But I think you'll see good speed, good energy. We'll be practicing in the heat of the afternoon, which will be good for us. But there's competition everywhere. So I think you'll see an exciting scrimmage.